Jesus, nam my favorite one. Amen. Oh, bom Jesus, nam my swami.
Oh, Jesus, Namaswami.
daddy do kesi do for me. Manakwa bia suboge kume namde. Manakwa na mami mbo ememo. Asangi sanga basi. Sanga di do kesi do for me. Manakwa bia suboge kume namde. Manakwa na mami mbo ememo.
Sami fiyakde, enye manyangami. enyi ko siro kuyo si anye di obo mo ke dogete enye di abia di belo edi mpo kiet kami fio enye ma yanga mi
abasi oko dogete anye di kai song mana kanyamu Jesus soko boro Imoye ka malika yango wo Oh Yeah Mpo ke sa mi mfiok de Inye ma nyanga mi Mwoye doge te Mwoye doge te Inye di bia di belo Mpo ke sa mi mfiok de Jesus soko
Yeah.
vow. Mofio, kafu ye dayami. Jesus, obong diyo, di wami. Kamyere, kini semerem kod fiyo.
Me. according to your will.
according to your Jesus, oh, I must say,
Do my remi, do my remi, do my remi. Yeah.
so son in questi pietà buon so uomi che me candina abbassi a manamo e feni due va che be ora ma
actually produced a chain of musical compositions from praise to worship songs. She is the artist that crafted Victory Worship Volumes 1 and 2, Eternal Praise Volumes 1 and 2, Golden Songs of Praise Volumes 1 and 2, and High Praise Volume 2, and now the yet to be released Anointed Worship Songs, which incidentally is the first to appear on the VCD. And I'm eternally very grateful to God and the managing director of Visible Productions, Momo, for all the assistance he has been able to render so far in seeing this dream come true. It's been a project that has always been a dream, and I'm happy to be associated with that. Well, it's been a very hectic time because I know patience has really been trying to combine her music career with family life so that to whatever extent none suffers. It's been rehearsals here and there, moving from one location to the other, shooting, trying to make this production come to be. And my own part, I'm really trying to assist.
Thank you. mi mbom kini se tana da galera maneta bubi de mi Jesus nam mai se bere duama. Amen. Obom Jesus nam maswami
Thank you. Mimbo, I'm a mo.